Today we're going to see if I can draw Spider Gwen. Now I wanted to draw her with her spidey senses tingling, so I went through some different expressions but chose a reference from the movie. Now I just gotta add in some last final details to her. Here she is right here. But